I am Shobha Varamir. I am working in KK Wagh English School, Saraswati Nagar. Student, do you know the addition and subtraction? You are using the addition in everywhere and also the subtraction you are using in everywhere. So, today our topic is addition and subtraction of zero. Now, what is zero? Zero means nothing. Zero means nothing. Yes, student. Now today we want to learn how we are adding with zero and subtraction with zero. Now see here. Here is a three ice cream. Now this is the three ice cream and in another box there is no ice cream. No ice cream means there is zero ice cream. No ice cream means zero ice cream. Yes, student. Now if we are added three ice cream with zero ice cream, the answer is we get the same number of ice cream. Now here again 1, 2, 3. Why it comes to 3? Because zero means nothing. Now another example, you see here there is a balloon. I don't know how many balloon is there. Can we count? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 balloon is there, but in another minus sign is there, and here is no balloon. Means here 0 balloon. How many balloon? 0 balloon. Yes, student. Now the answer, we get the answer 1, 2, 3, 4. Same balloon. Why it is same? Because if there is no balloon. Zero balloons means nothing. There is no balloon. Now, the next, what we conclude that if the zero is added to any number, we get the same number again. And if zero is subtracted to any number, we get the same number. Means if you are added the zero in any number, we get the same answer. We get the same number. Now, observe some sum here. 2 plus 0. 0 means nothing. Means 2 comes again. 2 number comes again. Yes? 0 means nothing. Means we are not add here any number. Now, the second sum. 19 minus 0. Here is a subtraction sum. Observe the sign is subtraction sign. Means 19 minus 0. 0 means nothing. Means same number come again. 19 come again because we didn't get any number to subtract. Now here we observe there is a one box is there. Plus 0 is there. And equal to 15. What is the first number? If we are added or subtracted in 0, we get the same number. Means the same number come again here. Now observe the answer. 15 plus 0 equal to 15. Means we get again the 15 number. Now the next sum. 29 plus, we don't know which is this number, equal to 29. Now, which number come here? Means 29, if we are added any number, because there is no number, but we get the answer 29. Means here, there is no number, means it is a 0. 29 plus 0 equal to 29. I think so, you enjoy these sums very well. And you prepared the so many sums and solve it again and again. I think you understand. Thank you.